Let's get to gaming. Oop, oops, me. I fucking hate the Discord notification sound has been so memed on that I barely even know it happens sometimes. Okay, All at Night, Group 4, Into the Original. Made famous through its drifting pedigree, the original has only one goal in Rally, to go sideways. There have been reports of drivers in Japan who upon completing their Drift Master Ceremony, they wake up in this car. It could be due to the celebratory sake, something in the tofu, or simply a prank from the driving gods. Go. All at Night in Japan. Initial these nuts. Yeah. I had this thought such a long time ago when I first started doing this, because there's an achievement in the game for driving this car, and I know, like, I think it was basically when I first did the when I first decided I was going to drive every car for at least one run, I pretty much went, make sure to remember to do Japan in this, and then I just decided at some point it ended up being a thought that I'd do it all at night in this car. However, it is quite funny because it would have actually been the natural picked car for Japan in the rain, which would have been absolute nightmare, I feel, considering this thing already drives like it's wet. Drift in most corners. But we'll see how this rips. I'm not sure how many I'll go through today, because Japan is one of the slowest countries. But Norway's next, which is one of the fastest, so I could maybe get dry Norway done, as well as two Japans. I at least want to get through both Japans, is the plan for this stream, and then we'll see what time it is, whether I need to go and do things, because before the end of the day I need to make flapjack, and I need to prepare a couple of things for tomorrow bike riding. Hmm. I had a look at my stats from the YouTube playlist that I've got for this challenge. 3 days and an hour when I finished group three. Insane. Six categories. Another thing that's mad to me is like the achievement drive 1,000 stages. People have said, oh my god, it's such a long achievement, it's such a difficult achievement. Like, it was a long achievement to be fair. It took me a while, but I just did it by playing and like, you know, speedrunning. Did it while I was speedrunning. But done it all over again now. By the end of this I'll have done it twice. I've done it properly twice because I can't imagine I won't have done 80 tracks. 80 stages in various other things while I've been doing this through, you know, Catface, dailies, weeklies, fuck ups where I've had to redo tracks. I do the spin around in this game for some reason. Even in slippery cars like this. It's not going terribly, I mean. Post. Tired for some reason. 34 o'clock. Up there. Oh shit. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Right, there it is, flying around in the original. Hey, a few extra originals for the quite a few Japanese. So they were in the COSI SR5, which hit midpoint in that run. Oh, cheers, Turbo. Nice one.